name. You can sing along. These are Prakim of Tehillim, so whatever you feel, whatever you do, it's all okay. Try today to use as many tunes of Haidah, of appreciation to HaKadosh Baruch Hu for keeping us healthy and keeping us safe. And it should be a tefillah as well. Baruch Ata Adonai
I love.
Oshir lado Thank you.
Yimina Baby. Me
much. I just wanted to wish everyone a happy and safe Chodesh Nisan. As far as I know, we're skipping Adar Beis, despite my petition to add another Adar this year. But we will be, Rosh Chodesh Nisan will hopefully be a year. HaKadosh Baruch Hu Matzileinu Miyadam, Miyad this virus, and we should all be Zeicha to next Rosh Chodesh, be able to daven together in a shul of your choosing without having the fear and the worry. We should all be Zeicha to a healthy month. Thank you again, Rabbi and Rebbetzin, and to the entire OU JLIC community for hosting me again for this beautiful hollow.
Thank you, Simcha Leiner. And just to conclude, I just want to say that you hear a song. I asked my post taker, Baruch Simon, and he said we can actually all say amen to this. I'm just going to say we hear a song for Magetha, for a plague to leave Am Yisrael. We should all be able to come together again in proximity. Right now, we're together in a distant way. We hear a song of Avinish Bashamayim. Rachem Alinu Virapu Dasinu of the Noam Ashkus Magifa Mialinu, we all call a Mobis Shelvin Nomar Amen.
Amen.
May the will of the Father in heaven, the compassion.